Hey everybody, thanks for tuning in again. We're talking about the putting setup in this video and what we can do in a setup to hopefully help you make a better stroke at it so that you can see more putts go in. So when I work with my clients, the first thing we tend to look at in the putting is how they're set up. Because if they're in a poor setup, then it would probably make them make a poor stroke, which will result in a poor putt, which we do not want. So the two biggest things we see with their poor setups is one, their eyes are either too outside or too inside the ball. We don't want the eyes to be too outside the ball because that influences us to move the putter stroke outside in the takeaway. Now on the opposite end, if my eyes are too inside the ball, it will cause us to make the putter go inside too much. Neither of us want to be done. So we always want the putter to move on a slight arc, and that's done with the eyes on top of the ball or slightly on the inside edge of the ball. Somewhere in that range will give you a good chance at making that putter move on its intended line. Secondly, to complement that, we want to make sure that the lie angle, the sole of the putter, is flat on the ground. A lot of the times, I see people with the toe of the club too high up and their hands too low. That also influences things to swing violently inwards, okay? We want this putter to move on a slight arc, so we want to make sure that our eyes are over the ball and or slightly inside the ball, and two, we want this lie angle of the club to be flat on the ground. And you can see as a checkpoint, if the lie angle of the putter is flat on the ground, you can see it creates roughly a straight line from your elbow down the shaft, down to the putter. If your hands are too low and the toe of the putter is too high, you can see there's no straight line. The shaft of the putter is one distinct line and my forearm is a second distinct line. We want it to create one line just as a reference for you if you check yourself on video. So to recap, we want the eyes slightly over or on the inside edge of the ball, and two, we want the forearm and the shaft to match up so that the sole of the putter is flat on the ground. So if you can do that, the putter should move on its intended arc, hopefully helping you make more putts. So this is what it would look like. So eyes over the ball or slightly inside. My lie angle is flat on the ground with the sole of the putter. The shaft and the arms match up. And if I just move it on its intended stroke, I should make my putt. So try that out next time you go practice. Any questions, leave in the comments below, and we'll catch you next time. Thanks for watching.